disciples can't get into heaven free is because we haven't been, we still being healed, we don't have the mercy yet. Why? Because we're still lying.
Yeah.
God, when I get it, I'm going to do better. Lord, if you let me get out of this car wreck, I'm going to do better. Lord, if you let that man treat me better, I'm going to do better. Lord, if you give me $5, I'll give you $4. You're still lying. God, I'm going to treat them better. I'm going to be better in the church. I'm going to hold my peace and still not say that. Hallelujah. Lord, I ain't going to tell another lie. Just told one. You know what I mean? And you expecting God to take mercy and put it on your side? Yeah. God will take mercy and withdraw from you. And you have no more mercy. Notice what David said. Sure.
Yes.
Goodness.
Yes.
And mercy.
Uh-huh.
Shall do what?
Always.
He didn't say nothing about walking with him.
Uh-huh.
It's going to be around, so when God get ready to use it, he'll use it. That doesn't mean because it's part of you that you have.
Amen.
It has to be charged to you. Because it has a partner that's called grace.
Yes.
You can tell when somebody has been extended the hand of mercy.
Yes.
You know why? Because there's something else to follow.
Uh-huh.
Mercy stops the beating.
Yes.
For your wrongdoing.
Yes.
For your wrongdoing.
Yes.
Of course, it is it's ignited by a word. Lord, I didn't mean it. He still beat you.
Uh-huh.
Lord, she said this about me first. He still beat you.
Yeah.
Lord, if it wasn't for the folks in the church, I could do better. He still beat you.
Forgive me, Lord.
You don't hear me.
Mm-hmm.
Lord, it was the Philistines that started this mess.
Yeah.
He still beat you.
Uh-huh.
Lord, it was Trish Ann that slapped me in my face. He still beat me.
Come on.
It was Mother Spain that was backbiting on me. He still beat me.
Yeah.
Mercy don't quit only on one word.
That's it.
When you go to God and say, God, I'm sorry.
Yes. Yes.
It stops him in the air.
Yes.
Hallelujah. When you say, God, I'm sorry, quit playing with other folks.
Yes.
Ooh. It'll stop your wicked.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
Then the partner says, I don't hear any more whipping. I don't hear the whip. So grace comes up to see what's going on. And grace said, oh, he must have said the right word.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Now, that's a requirement for me. If mercy stops and he said the right word, I got to go over here in the treasures of God and bring him something he don't deserve.
Yeah.
Grace is giving you something that you don't deserve.
Yeah.
Mm.
Glory.
Isn't it something when you go in the refrigerator and you get your ice cream without asking?
Mm.
And your mama with you? Huh?
Yeah.
But when you say, mama, I'm sorry.
Uh-huh.
Go to bed, boy.
Yeah.
And she lets you go to bed and a few minutes of your steps, my car step. With ice cream. You didn't deserve it, but she gave it to you.
Yeah. Yes, Lord.
Look how good God is. You sit here like you got it all, but you don't deserve it.
Yeah.
You don't deserve anything you have, but it's by His grace.
Yeah.
I don't care how good you are. It doesn't matter how good you be, you still are not good enough to deserve His grace. I know I'm a grace case. Consider.
Yeah.
You still
a grace case.
Thank you. A grace case.